focus on... Oh, I'm 50% done with this one. Hello! Welcome back to my live streams of Spyro on today's evenings. I know no one's here yet, but you know, do the introduction as soon as I get on. Stupid Twitch machine keeps unplugging. I would very much like to know whether or not it's working, computer. Please stop having trouble communicating with Twitch. You can do it. Alright, did I do the speedway? I think I did. I got everything there. There you go. Up. Climb the ladder. How about playing Mass Effect instead? But I just decided that Spyro was a better choice. Hello, Peter! How are you? That's a number. 2999. This is one away from 3000. I is fine and dandy. You sound like you're in a goofy mood. I using the phrase I is. How's you? Yeah, pretty good, all things considered. This is the level I think it is. I think it is the level I think it is.
Hello, Spyro. My brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers and I'm stuck out here.
How's the move prep going? It's going. I think I'm pretty settled on moving to Spokane instead of Columbus. I think it's just a lot more doable. I feel more of a pull there than I do for Columbus. So it's just figuring out exactly where, like the apartment complex and such. Anyway. Before I was answering that question, it just struck me that Handel and Greta are probably spin-offs of Hansel and Gretel, and they're children, and they're being sent to blow up a castle. It just never struck me as a kid.
If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Are they playing? I don't remember. Are they playing? They might be playing. I don't know. Could be a game immediately. I don't know. We'll find out at the end, I guess. But no. I did some looking for, like, apartments today, and I'll probably do some more tomorrow. And I'll be applying to college and figuring out what I need to do to get in, etc. You are a two-legged camel. Ow! I thought I was supposed to free you! I forgot you were an enemy! You need an apartment that allows pets. Oh, absolutely. I'm not even looking at apartments that don't allow pets. But there are some that I think based on what I've learned through the last few years of trying to get out on my own and minimum wages out in Washington, that there are a few places I found that are doable that allow pets. One of them even allows you to have two pets, which would be great because then I could get a pet and another pet so that the first pet is never alone. I think my sister has an emotional support animal for her emotional support animal. No, because really, like, I'm pretty sure, based on what I know of Apollo's current condition, Apollo probably needs Luna. Just as much as she likes having kitties. Okay, Hunter's up there. Let's see. Alright. You could have two fish. Fish die when I'm responsible for them. I'm not even joking. I could be doing everything right. Just the simple fact that I'm the one responsible for the fish die. Fish is the last animal you want me to be responsible for. Which is ironic, because fish are generally pretty easy, considering really easy pets. But not for me.
And I've been sent here to catch them, but they keep throwing coconuts at me and it hurts. Can you help me out? Great. Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me.
Which one are you going to? This one? Oh, he hit him. At least when they die, you have a snack. I don't think I would be able to eat a pet fish. For one, I don't really know how to prepare fish for cooking. For two, it just seemed weird. Blah blah blah. Yes, yes, I know the rules. Ow. Probably this one. All right, three more. Oh, come on. Fall into the bucket. There we are.
Help, Spyro. Please take this. One of the monkeys had it.
The monkeys are back in the trees. Alright. Let's take a look at this little sneaky dude. He looks a little crazed. Or maybe he's squinting against the sun. Ah, come on. I did that completely wrong. Ow! Goodness! Okay, there must be a rocket somewhere. Somewhere. You gonna call your pet Spyro? No, probably not. I don't know. Maybe. The personality fits, I guess. But we'll see. We'll see what name ends up fitting them. I have an idea of what I want to do when I go to get a pet. But it's going to depend- Ow! It's going to depend on- Freaking stop hitting me with your slingshots, man! It's going to depend on what my exact situation is at the point in time where I'm going for the pet, you know? Like how long it is until I'm starting school. How many hours am I working? Etc. How much time I have to devote to an animal. I don't want to get a pet and then neglect it in the first, like, crucial months of its life or something. Like, I get the pet, like, right before I start school, I wouldn't want to get a kitten because then I wouldn't be able to, like, socialize that kitten the way it needs to be socialized in those first few months of its life. Ow! Okay. I did that completely wrong. I was not expecting it to set off all the others. I thought it might, but I was expecting it to not. There's a lot of fodder in this level. They really it wouldn't bond with you properly. Exactly. That's what I was talking about. There's a lot of fodder in this level. I mean, there's like snakes everywhere. They must expect people to have a lot of trouble with this level or something. Before I saw the door, I must be going crazy. I wouldn't be surprised. Ow. That all treasure. too, if I have more than just like a month or two before I start school, whenever I get the cat, because it'll probably be a cat, to be honest, that I start with, because all the apartments I've been looking at have specified cats and dogs allowed, but not like saying they don't say like other pets. So I'll probably get a cat. I'm debating between getting a kitten and getting a cat that just needs like a little extra help, you know?
Secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
Darn. I seem to be doing this wrong.
Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go.
It kind of looks like a very toothy Groot. Ow!
You won't beat me, Dragon. All right then.
Ooh! Try. All right. I forget how everything in this game has the exact same "you lose" speech every single time. I am Groot.
All right then, let's go.
Ah!
All right then.
They're called bombs, but they seem more like blasts of magic to me. Ooh! Ah! I didn't even give me time to hit the freaking flame button. Ooh. Ah! Shut up. Ooh. Every time I get anywhere close. Shut up. Whoa. Dang it. Oh, I completely blamed him there. Okay. Shut up. Okay, I just needed to chase him to handle. Okay. I completely had what I was doing completely wrong. All right.
After my flags, dragon.
Ooh! That was not fair. Shut up. Enough with that. You won't beat me. Ooh. Ah, fudge. I'm gonna stop trying to hit him and just focus on avoiding the bombs. Ah! Ah, shoot. Ooh. Ha!
You're so close, Spyro. Just one more flag.
All right. My throat hurts. Watched that Bird Box film on Netflix last night. It was pretty good. Bird Box? Bird Box. Bird Box. Film. Oh. Drama thriller. Oh, it's a thriller. I'm not big on watching thrillers. I think I terrify myself enough with the horror games that I play. And with life. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, shoot. I was so close. Come on. Alright. Be just a little bit more careful. Ooh! Ha! It's about these invisible demons that drive people crazy and make them kill themselves.
For your efforts. How about this ore that I found in the sand?
That sounds a little too real to me. And very dark. Depressing. I have enough dark and depressing thoughts on my own. I really do. I try not to think about it. Alrighty.
Spywell, you make a great secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers went looking.
Alrighty, let's go. I forgot the twins are magic. I'm missing like one gem somewhere. I've got to be missing one gem somewhere, at least one. I'm missing multiple here. Fracture heals. Didn't I go on fracture heals? Did I not finish fracture heals? Oh, that's right. I have to go back. I have to go back to Metro Speedway too. I forgot to do the secret level. I need to find Hunter secret level. Anyways. I must have missed. I have to go back to Fracture Heroes after I learned that charge thing or headbutt or something. Or some kind of move. Didn't have to learn a headbutt move or something. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so where is... Ooh! Where is the secret? Where's Hunter? I'm glad that killing the birds like activates stuff. Where is he? Where is Hunter? He has to be somewhere. He's gotta be somewhere. Where? Where is Hunter in Metro Speedway? Come on. Behind the waterfall. I didn't think of looking behind the waterfall. Where was the waterfall? Aha! Here's the waterfall. Oh! I wonder if it's not that waterfall. I might have just hit the wrong spot too, I don't know. There's a waterfall. Is it behind this waterfall? Didn't seem like it. I bounced off the wall the whole way down. Unless I had to open it. I might have to open it. Oh! Oh wait, behind that waterfall, I see it. Aha! Hello, Mr. Mayor, dude.
I'm here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them?
Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside.
Alrighty. Oh! Come on. Where'd it go?
It looks great.
Where was it?
But there always seem to be more burglars trying to rob us blind. Are you ready to try again? Great!
Alrighty, one more to go. Oh no, I missed it. Poor kitties. I mean, they are trying to steal money.
But there always seem to be more burglars trying to rob us blind. Are you ready to try again?
Wait, what? I was confused whether I had died or just failed. Oh crap. Ah, frick. Trying to feed that catnip habit. All right. All right. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. I messed myself up.
It looks like you...
Shut up. One mess up and you're done. Oh. Oh, come on.
It looks like you missed one.
This is not easy. Dang it! I didn't miss what I fell in the water. Got it. Haha.
You really taught those crooks a lesson.
Alrighty. On to the next level. I'll be right back. I'm gonna pick a symbol and get a snack. I'm back. I don't need anything. I just had some grilled cheese. You know what? It's been a long time since I've had some grilled cheese. I'm gonna eat this and hope that I didn't get the ones that turned chewy after I suck on them for a little bit. Well, my teeth was really loose today, or yesterday. And while they haven't been loose today, I don't particularly want to lose a tooth. I like having all my teeth. This one, but I... I know, it's one that's chewy. Alright, why did the big one have to be a chewy one? Have I been to Magma Cone? I don't think I have. Nope. Just glue it back in. Teeth don't work like that. It just come right back out. It is stuck. It's stuck. I didn't even bite down on it, it's stuck on my tooth. See? So casual about your friend getting hit with a meteorite, jeez.
Hello, Spyro. I suppose you're here for the party. I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earth Shaper set off the volcano.
More of you guys, huh? These guys wearing fractured heels. Well, these mole guys weren't. Ha! Got you. Ooh! Ooh! Ow! Ha! Thank you. Whee! Looks very pretty in here.
Hey, Spyro. Check out this cool cave I found. Let's play a little game. Every so often, a piece of this crystal popcorn pops out of the ground. The first one to grab 10 of them wins. I'm ready when you are.
Okay.
Okay, you win. Here's an orb. I'll give you another orb if you can beat me again.
And we're not very good at that game. Yeah.
I'm ready when you are.
I thought for a second, actually, that he was gonna win. Ah, shoot. Ah! What? Charge! Oh, crap. Frick you! Ah, darn it!
You're pretty fast, but not as fast as me. What do you say? Would you like to give it another shot? I'm ready when you are.
Ah, come on. Crap. Missed it. So did he, though. No! No! Gotcha! Ah. Need one more. Oh crap, he blocked me. Barely! Barry's not very good at that game. I was so close. Crap. Okay. I'm running around like a lunatic. I know I am one, but still. I'm gonna lose. Maybe. Nope! Oh, crap. Trying to stop him from getting that. Crud. He's gonna win. Crud! Stupid camera! You what? Camera. Active. This might actually be helpful to me in this game.
You're pretty fast.
Oh, come on. No. He's caught up. Got it. I just need two more. Oh, come on! I was... Just need one more, come on. Haha!
Really good. I'm gonna have to come up with some harder games. For now, I'll take this orb.
Ha! I beat you! Alright. Out we go. Ow. Get up there. Ooh. Take a minute to look at the snail. Appreciate the snail. Thank you for the butterfly snail. Come on, back off. Ow. That music is weirder than the cat sound music from last week. It is. It is weirder. Hello, Moneybag. Where are you gonna teach me the headbutt move?
Well, if it isn't my best customer, the elevator in the next room can take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step onto the elevator and it will take you to the bottom. When you want to come back up, just step on it again.
That is completely unfair. Ow! Okay, it's fine. I got the treasure. Ow! I was so close!
Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
Hmm.
you're just in time for the party. Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Am I just supposed to knock the party hats off? No. Oh, aha. All right, one left. All right, there you are.
Thanks, Spyro. You saved the party. Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth on it.
Wasn't there more?
Hmm.
Yeah. Okay. I swore there were more faces that I had shot down in there, but I guess not. Alrighty. Well, this level was complete without killing those guys. Alright. Time to leave this level and its weird music. Sure, I didn't need to be able to go up somehow. Shady Oasis. That was a bit dark, headbutting his friend into lava. I agree. I very much agree. I was never really a fan of the openings or endings in which they, like, killed each other. I mean, that was a... What? That... What? Which just happened. Is that supposed to happen? Thank you. Okay. What was that? I don't know what that was.
Spyro, it's a good thing you're here. I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
I have no idea what that was. The fodder in this level is a peacock. Of a purple peacock. I like that. Peacocks are mean though. They're pretty, but they're mean. The alien attacking your scream? Where are they? I did that fuzzy thingy on my TV screen. I think it has to do with the game. Right. I don't know. Are you sure I didn't miss anything in this room? Doesn't look like it. Just the peacock. I need a peacock though. Okay, I need two peacocks because that one did not give me an extra life, which I was kind of hoping, just so I wouldn't have to kill two of them. I don't like killing the fodder. Alright. I say and then charge right into a pool of water. What the heck is the... Here it is. That didn't work! Gosh darn it. Roll. Have you watched any of the new Star Trek show called Discovery? I have not watched any of it yet. I probably will at some point. I just haven't yet. Is it good? Oh shoot. I keep doing that. Oh, that's what those are for. Doy. I don't like it. Doesn't feel like Star Trek to me. Alright. One of these. Okay, I know where that is. I know what I need to get that.
Spyro, my brothers have been trapped in solid rock. I'm afraid you'll need to learn some kind of head bash move before you can help us.
Head bash move, head bash move. Where do I even learn the head bash move? Oh wait, I know what head bash move they're talking about. It's the same thing I need to get open this chest. There's so many peacocks. The Orville is good though. It's like a tribute to Star Trek. Oh yeah, I've seen some of those. It's more comedy than anything. There are aspects I like of it, but there are also aspects that just make me cringe. It's not necessarily that those aspects are bad, it's just that they're not my cup of tea. I am like really hungry now. Excuse me. After eating this candy. I'm willing to bet that all the gems are left are in that head bash container. That's not where I need to go to exit level anyway. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? I remember when I was a kid, Grandma used to tell me all the time, don't eat candy before dinner or ruin your appetite. But candy has always had the opposite effect on me. Still does occasionally, apparently. Where it makes me hungry. I'm so weird.
Thanks for helping me reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all of us hippos. Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis.
Got one. There's one over there. Oh wait, there's some, it looks like that's all. Oh shoot, man. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. Ah. I got to figure out where the last one was. There you are. Okay, that did not work. Ha! Got you.
Thanks for bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me, but it won't hold a proper shine.
The orb. The very shiny piece of glass, gold, emerald, whatever it's made of, won't hold a proper shine. That's very shiny. Mm.
Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door, and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? Okay, come back whenever you're ready.
But I'm not done with this world. How do I get up? How do I get up there? There's a way to get on the roof. How do I get on the roof? I know there is, because one, there's gems up there. For two, I remember walking on the roof of this castle. As a kid. How? No, I messed up. It's okay. It's not that hard to get back where I was. I just gotta be not stupid about it. Have you changed your room around again? What's that next to you? Are you referring to this? That's where my Xbox sits. It's been there for a while, since last time I changed my room. I haven't changed my room at all. The only thing I've done in my room is pack stuff up. Like, if you could see my dresser right now, it's very empty compared to where it was before. But I've packed away all my seashells, rocks, and 3D puzzles already. There's still a few things on there I need to pack or decide to get rid of. Oh, come on. All right. It's been there for a while. I might have knocked the computer a bit where you can see it more while doing stuff on the desk, maybe. Okay, I got to this one. When you move into your apartment, are you gonna give me a tour? Sure. I can do that. I won't be able to live stream it, though. Probably. Unless everything is within sight of the face cam, which I doubt so. Alright, well. That went terrible. How do I get on the roof?
Well done, Spyro.
Yeah, shut up. I just open the freaking thing. Hop.
Hmm.
Sparks is saying there's some down there. Well, let me get back to over near. Sparks is saying there's some down here that I missed. There's one down here that I missed. Oh my god, how did I miss that? I'll return to this later. I'm gonna go fight Gulp for my last thing of the stream. Whee!
Gulp, we finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go. You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Gulp! Lunchtime!
I have to try to remember how to fight him. It's been so many years. Did you finish that puzzle game you were playing on New Year's? I have not. I'll probably finish it in a stream at some point. Hopefully.
Gulp, finish him off and you can have all the berries you can eat.
Ooh! Okay, what do I do? Oh, okay, I see. I see what to do. I see what to do. I see what to do. Oh! Oh, crap! I'm... Ha! Ooh! No, no, no! Ah! Frick. Would you be so kind, Pterodactylus, as to give me some health? A sheep? A toad? A snail? Anything? Chicken! Oh no, I died going for the chicken! He gave me some health, but it did not help because I died before I reached it. Come on, Gulp. Oh, shoot! He looked like he was going the wrong way at first. I'm gonna be dead earlier this time. Yep. Bleh.
Hmm.
Ah, fudge. I'm fudge again. Ooh, come on. I forgot how much harder gulp is than crush. There are some people who complain about this difficulty. Comparing it to Dark Souls, I'm pretty sure it's not that hard. I have played Dark Souls. I couldn't get past the first boss. Come on. Ooh. No itchy nose. No time to itch my nose. Ooh. Or my cheek. It's time to itch itches. Ooh. Are you just doing that this round, or are you doing the shooty too? You're doing the shooty too. Okay. Ah, frick. I hurt myself. What are you doing now? You're gonna chase me! You're gonna chase me! Come on. What are you gonna do? Ooh! Come on! Give me the... Ooh! Crap! I didn't expect him to do that so many times. Ooh! Whoa, whoa. Oh, come on. What? Really? Oh, shoot. Gonna die. Come on, guys, give me a barrel. Alright, now you're gonna do the shoot thing. Ah, frick. Come on. Ooh. I could really use some health down here, guys. Or I can die. This is intense. It is. This is one of the most intense battles of the second game, I think. This one in Ripto. But no, I did forget how much harder Gulp is than Crash. The difficulty does spike quite a bit comparatively. you know, there were more levels to go through in order to reach him. So, come on, give me something. Give me something good. What are you gonna do? Come on, break. Give me something. Getting the hang of it. Oh shoot. Ah shoot. Give me some health, please. Come on, explode! Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Okay, you just gotta hit him twice more. Are you gonna drop me those eggs or what? Aha, once more. I just gotta not be hit three times. Or get some health between them. Haha! One! Three is mine!
Spyro, you did it!
Whoa! Laura, where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again.
Yay!
And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. But we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the Winter Tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so we can send you home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Uh-huh. go? I better follow her.
Stay here and relax. Falls asleep, wakes up, she's going, ah! Okay, I get it. Gulp is defeated. You don't have to stay on the screen for ages and ages and ages, game. And we move on. Are you frozen? Screen's not frozen. There we go.
I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon worlds from the super portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again.
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey, give that back!
Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Oh, that didn't look good.
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.
Look at that moon. These stars. I've always liked this home world the most. Between the snow and stars, and I just always liked it the most. I'm gonna gather treasure I can. There's something in that rock. I can hear it.
Consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
So cute, penguins. Look at them just like prancing around. Prance, prance, prance. Out of care in the world.
Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button.
Hmm. Alright, can't destroy that stump anyway. Or that stump, okay. Stumps cannot be destroyed, just rocks. Yard work and bash every rock in the map.
See, you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection.
Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door.
Alright, well, I'll go get him after I finish everything else. Hear it. How do I reach it? Aha! Probably down here. What time do you get up in the morning for work? I try to get up at 6, but most of the time I get up at 7. I'll be getting off here in a minute. I just want to get the treasure in this home world real quick. I almost forgot for a minute that if it's just water, I can swim in it in this one.
One last speedway adventure for you, Spyro. It's not that expensive, you know. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Okay, well, I got all the treasure, but what about that orb? How do I get that orb? The orb that I was hearing. Hmm. And I'll figure it out another time. For now, I'm going to take Spyro back to Autumn Plains. There, I start there when I next get on. I'm going to go to bed. Because, as I said, I got to get up and go early in the morning. Work. Blah, blah, blah. But, in the meantime, thank you so much for joining me. And as always, keep it real, spread love, and stay determined. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!